Now we're gonna get more on a line, not pull downs yet, but just increase the arm acceleration and just start feeling more on top, because I just spent 5 throws really under it. So now the feedback will be fairly easy to grasp as far as hand placement, finger placement behind the ball. My bad.